Privileged son, how do you see the street life?
Oh, thank you very much, my son. I so much love this topic. Because before now, when you are called a street boy, you want to fight. All your parents want to fight for you. Do you understand? Because na insult. But now, when you are called a street boy, there is so much joy and happiness inside you. You know why? The street don't pay.
Okay.
As we speak, if you ask some parents, where are your children? They say, oh, they're in the street now. All of them now, they drag streets because street is sweet. The street is so rewarding when you have correct updates and the right connection. My son, the street is now the bridge between the poor and the rich, between the survivor and the destiny children. If you don't understand what I'm saying, one thing is to have destiny, another thing is to survive. If I say you never see, understand. Davido, now destiny child. Whiskey, now survivor. Street boy like us. The street life has closed the gap between the rich and the poor. All of us now, they enjoy. Except say, you know the hustle.
Very good.
Because of the sweetness in the street, those children that were brought up with noodles and milk are not claiming we are from the street. But no problem, we know ourselves. I copy now. That they fly first class, with the fly first class. That they go vacation for Dubai, we will they go for Dubai. Street, oh, the street children, they buy cars, not just for themselves, for their wife, for their mama, for their lawyer side chick. All the street children don't see motor finish.
Hey.
The rich are sleeping in the hotel. We the street children are with the beauty hotel. So if we not build now, the rich not see where to sleep. I can be. All because as a show. Hey! My son, what I'm trying to say is that this life, now turn by turn, don't look down on anybody where they the street, they hustle. Take it or leave it. The street is the lifeblood of Nigeria. And every sector depends on where the street children for survival. Because now we they spend the money, the rich children get their money.
No.
That is why 2023, the president must come out from the street. We don't need a president again. We need a president from the street that understand the street. If you are born poor, don't blame yourself. You don't come, you don't come. Now so I take come, now so you take come. Just enter the street. Find something to do. Work smart more than you work hard. One day, God of street go visit you and change your story. Yourself go ball. As you dey ball, not forget to invest. Because the street self not the stable. If you like, they carry a shower up and down. They shut down clubs. If you like, carry a hype man. Follow body. Make that they announce your arrival. If you broke, now that's a hype man. Go announce your brokenness for the street.
Thank you very much.
The street life, furniture. Where somebody go buy car, he go tell us say don't buy car. We go to upload. They tell her congratulations. Where hungry bitter, he go pass her bag, go sell her.
She what?
He tell us say don't sell her. Oh, not be so sato. Go sell Benz. They go pay debt. He say Benz the shopware. As you go, as you go sell her, say the shopware. Why not buy the one on the shopware?
Open mokuluma.
I leave this question for the street. I wish the brother. I'm proud to be a street boy because street not a pay.